clobbering time, and MSG is the most titanic tussle since King Ghidorah took on Mecha Godzilla took place between Colton Orr and the big rig Donald Brashear. This is the seventh time these combatants have gone. Oh, now Don is starting to go to work on Orr's mush. This is a fight that has torn a New York range and nation apart, folks, as Brashear has started to toss Colton around like a rag doll. Colton has fought him seven times, has never won, and oh, there's a nice right there by Colton as they lock up. But look, Brashear continues with the left. He pops the elbow pads and he goes, oh, nice shot by Orr there. That sends the big rig skull cap flying up into the green section. Both these guys are extremely tired, great physical specimens. Great tussle between two legitimate heavyweights. Let's watch it. Brashear starts it off with a nice check here. Orr is incensed. He wants a piece of the big rig, and he's going to get it. There he goes. Orr drops the gloves, asks questions later, and there's the lockup. Let's take a look at it from a different angle. Now you're going to see Orr try to impose some self-made rhinoplasty on Brashear's face, and he does a good job. That would be Colton's last gasp in his foray as Brashear is starting to manhandle him as Colton is now out of gas and the big rig is using that strength. 37 years old, top physical condition, 6'3", 239 against Colton, who is 6'3", 222. Look at the bombs, a little shock and awe by the big rig. And it's all over, folks, as both these guys are heavyweights who are dog-tired. Freddy Pacheco says that Brashear landed 11 out of 21 punches in that fight. Colton now drops 0-7 to Brashear lifetime, and there's a new gunslinger in town, and his name is the Big Rig.